My job has always been exciting to me when I can have a positive impact that I can see happening. And it oftentimes is a positive impact for students or it might be for the faculty. My background is in mathematical sciences and I got a position here as an assistant professor. Then in 1998, Virginia Tech hired me away. Well, I was there about 3 or 4 months when I decided I made a big mistake by leaving OSU. And one of the biggest things for me was professionally, it wasn't nearly as collaborative as it was here at OSU. And as an assistant professor, I didn't realize that being highly collaborative was the exception rather than the norm. So after 3 years at Virginia Tech, I thought it would be fun to come back to the West Coast. I really missed the West Coast lifestyle and how gorgeous it is out here. I wanted to go to engineering, and I also realized that I liked developing programs. One of the things has been creating the School of Mechanical Industrial Manufacturing Engineering. That wasn't a top-down decision. We had the faculty come together, form an ad hoc committee, and start looking into it. And I think if you look at what's happened with some of our student groups and some of the collaborations that have come from the richness of having those disciplines together, and it mimics much more of what some of them will see in their careers, I think that's been a real positive. I really miss the students at OSU, the students who are first gen, who are really looking to find their way. A faculty member who cares can really get engaged with those students and make a difference. So through having bosses and colleagues who were really encouraging and supportive, it's given me that place where I can thrive as a leader and now really try and give back to some of my younger colleagues. And so I get that in spades in my current position.